WXY Radio, 7 o'clock. Breaking news update. Police are on the lookout for a suspect in the area. Suspect is a Caucasian male in his early 20s of average height with long brown hair and a beard. Suspect should be considered highly dangerous. Witnesses last saw the suspect carrying a suspicious spinning object. If you have any information regarding this individual, please notify local law enforcement.
Best day to do it.
Hey, are you coming over for dinner tonight?
Yeah. I mean, I enjoy your mom's cooking.
Awesome. She loves having company over.
Bodies of Jack Daring and Lucy Waters were found last night at Meadow Hills State Park. Last month, Deputy Ricker responded to the discovery of three corpses that had been mutilated beyond recognition. Investigation is still ongoing. These separate killings are thought to most likely be connected. We ask that you please report any suspicious activity. Please stay safe and may God watch over our community. This is WXY.